All right, I think bitrate's holding steady this time around. Game's looking good. It captures on. Test. And that's coming up just fine. Okay. Let's go. Now, there were a few couple changes since I got in from last time. One was I got the stuff. The People's Choice bit. So I managed to get Jung Ling, who's apparently like supposed to be pretty decent. Oh yeah, the Kaboom combat. What's all this stuff? No, not the events. I got the login. I think first thing we'll do tonight is I'll go for the commissions. That's not. Here we go, quests. Dang it, no. All right, they're around Wolvendon, but I'll use the Worn Dinary point. Might be able to drop in on them. Drop in on them. Dang it, no. That butterfly, it's annoying as. Okay. To the north. Always pick up everything along the way. Summer outfit, Barbara. In case you're wondering, yes, after everything turned right down, because while my PC can do this, it's not the best at it. So. Now. Yeah, I'm still not used to using like some of the catalyst users. I mean, Barbara's not supposed to have like the greatest health in the world, but yeah. Maybe the focus on using like the charge attacks might work out a bit better. Yeah, this didn't make a difference. Let's go in. Boom! Boom! My official's only still real low. Boom. Booyah. Yeah, I'll let you do your thing over from over there, buddy. Oh, he's spinning. He's a spinning. Boom. You want more, do you, buddy? Yeah. Zhangling, go. Zhangling. Whoa. He came out of nowhere, didn't he? Spear users actually seem to have a very good, like, mid-range thing. Now. Yeah, it's still on fire, buddy. Ow. I forget she's significantly lower leveled, but... Get him, Boba. Whoa. Didn't get me. I'll let Barbara finish. Do some work. Her level sucks as well. He can get a shield if he wants. Bam! I suck at this. Okay. That was a lot more difficult than it needed to be. What's up with my quest menu? Oh. I got another key, I think. I got 1 out of 3 keys. Insufficient story key. Yeah, or was it? It was just one of those things. Adventure rank 40 for most of this, 34. Where's the bit? Okay. Where do I want to go next? Oh, I know. There's supposed to be a really good mining spot over this ways, I think. Oh, we're right near the arena. That's right, it's over here. Some of the irons just, gathering some scraps. Alright, next thing we want is emergency. Where's the closest thing for us? It's probably going to be this one. Alrighty. Also, I realized the desktop audio is not even playing. So that's that. Also, I haven't even been recording. Okay. There we go. Recording now. Stuff. Everything to keep in track of. Alright, let's see. Alright, we've got special event stuff there. Nothing else that we need really to worry about. This thing apparently has a new marker. Oh, I never looked at this. This one's got That's all it was there. And this apparently had something in it. Ooh. And a quaint faint. Nice. When did I okay, I did refill it. 21 hours before this resets. Going this way. Oh, it's this area. Does have it, like, I get that it's drawn. Is it drawn inspiration, or is it just sort of, it happened to be in the same general development cycle as Breath of the Wild? But obviously for mobile users and stuff, but... And I will grant, like, it doesn't have a very wide variety of enemies. More than makes up for it with, like, the wide variety of characters. Oh, it's a ruin guard. Alright, do I have any more things to upgrade? Yeah, because Fischl's still only level 10. Yeah, I've used all my books for other characters and stuff. Emergency. I think he's going to activate first, doesn't he? Boom.
As you wish, me a Fräulein.
Running, running, running. But staying in the water. So far for a level 10.
Midnight Phantasmagoria.
Yeah. Managed to get it. And
Midnight Phantasmagoria.
Yeah. getting very Dark Souls-y with this. Boom! Boom! Whoa. Booyah! Commission complete. And I took it out entirely with Fischl, which was interesting. Alright, next quest. Where are we looking? Where are we looking? Do 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 do. Do do do. Ah, that guy is annoying as hell. That's right, I've got Bane of the Soft still equipped. Down he goes. Good. Now, just this little punk. Whoa! Ha ha ha! Oh, 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 that was a big swing. Yeah, one of the things I've learned with this game is it's not the elements themselves, it's how the elements interact with each other that's important. Oh, hello, a chest. Grab. Oh, there's people down here too. Grab. Will and Jill. Having fun on the beach? Oh. Catching fish. I only really like shells. Wait, what do you like? No, you get crabs.
Is that strange man still here?
Hmm. The Knights of Mondstadt, watching over children. Ugh. More of those. Hey! Ooh. Careful! Careful! That's what I was trying to avoid. Oh, there we go. Hit him again. And I guess the other thing I've learned about this game is to just really be liberal with your, with your, elemental skill. The more you use your elemental skill, the more you get free charge, the more you get elemental bursts available. What was I doing? Do, 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 do. Beating up on a rock. Right. We're on the Falcon Coast. I need to set a waypoint for that last commission quest. And it's up north. Up on Stormbearer Point, really? Oh, okay. Zoom. No, in all honesty, I could use my level 50 character. Do all the hard grunt work, but, is he gonna activate? No, he looks like he's fine. Anyway, I'm trying to train up, Xiangling here. Xiangling? Trying to train up Xiangling here, just so that, yeah, Valberries. Perfect. I need those for some upgrades. Have I activated this one? No. Wonder where this filler is. It's probably, like, down there somewhere. Now, there's ruins out there as well. Just have to check around. Alright, talk to Vind. To the watchtower. This thing. Let's just end this one quickly. Do 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 do. Wish I had my wind power. That's it, catch on fire, dude.
Terra smash.
Now, it creates more of an obstacle to the combat than anything else, fighting with the Earth style stuff. But it's supposed to be quite effective when it comes to the burst. Bam. We need to go higher. Where did the other dude go? Oh, there. Wind is much better suited to battling on elevation like this. Climb the watchtower. I mean, I get these ones are supposed to be like random generated requests, but still. Oh, timed out. Not timed out, but timed in, actually. Probably, actually. Is what I should be saying. Okay, we get flowers as our reward for doing all of this. Oh, did my adventure rank go up? Sweet. And commissions. If we got commissions done, let's just head straight back to Mondstadt and claim all our stuff for the day. Flight, take me away. Yep, Catherine. Daily commissions. Excellent. Same thing, adventure rank, up to 28. Then nice. Add Astra. And dispatches. Send her out for food, she come back with food. And that counts towards mining too. Again, we'll check Shangling on it. That's all three. That's all three with the Adventure Guild.
Come take a look.
Let's see what we can find here. If there's anything I haven't purchased. Main quest reward, adventure rank reward. I think I've got all the main things. I can get all this stuff. In fact, I mean, I've got nothing else big to spend it on, so I might as well spend all the sigils. I mean, sigils are kind of pointless after a while. I'll claim all 13 of these. And then, when I've got enough, I'll just come back and buy all these. And then the rest of it you can just trade for gold. For delicious gold. Food to go. I've already got all this sort of stuff. I'm waiting for adventure rank 30. I can make these things on my own. Sauce is all processed. Smoked fowl. Cream. I mean, I could buy some toast. I got plenty of stuff. I don't need any more revive items. What I need is these heal items. Even if it's just like basic little ones like this. Actually, no. These are all processed stuff. I don't need the processed stuff. Because I can process a lot of this stuff myself, I believe. Use the money to look at what I can buy. Oh, 20. I should probably get some more wheat, actually, now that I think about it. We'll go the whole shebang. Potatoes. Doesn't hurt to buy this place out every now and again. I'll get all those ones for now. Is there anything from here that I need? Bunch of potions. I've already got a resonant stone, I believe. No, I need more dandelion seeds. Sucks I'm gonna have one of these things at once. And I don't need any of the ascension stuff to convert. I should go see what billets I can make. Oh, hello. I've got star silver. I'm one white iron short. And a wind catcher. I need more of these. But I need to go beat the thing. And these, I just need more white iron. Where's any of my mining spots? I'll go here because I know there's a mining spot around here. I know there's some mining spots around Storm Terror's lair as well. Right there. And it looks like white iron too. Perfect. Let's just go through here quickly. Oh, pine cones. I still don't know what the pine cones would actually work for. Oh, it's this spot. No, I think we're good. Also, this is probably the mine 10 items thing. Yep. Boom. Done. I am not going to get these ones done anytime soon, am I? Official?
By royal decree. Goba, get them.
Nope, I need wind. All right, I need someone that gives us some sort of wind blessing. The only wind character I've got at the moment is Circle.
My experiment will succeed.
I need to keep Fischl in.
In the name of the princess.
And I did it again. I didn't even change my party. Deploy. I always forget to deploy. Look for some glowy things. Wait for them to come back. It's here in these bushes, isn't it? Yep, there it is. Any more dandelions? Doesn't look like it. Oh, hello. Yeah. Oh, apples. Up here somewhere. Oh, hello. He took the hit. Boom. Do exquisite chests redo? There it is. Up with suckers. Oh, hello.
Stand clear.
Nope. Catalyst user, no go. Especially in a Nemo user. Come on. The top's not that much further, is it? Oh, it's a ways. Right, we'll do it in stages. Oh, hello. I should mark this spot, because it looks like a respawning chest. Lucky! Okay. Take it easy the rest of the way. I think because I saw a couple of blips come up when I was at here before. It's mainly why I'm just trying to get up back up here. Them, whatever. Where was I before? I was over there. That's magic crystal over there. Maybe it was just those two blips that I got. Alright, I'll mine this crystal. Yeah. This stuff be hard. Bit more down here. Just mining my own business. Oh, I should also go check the reputation thing, because there's going to be a source for rewards there. Alrighty, like something made. I can either go for the spears or the short swords. On hit increases attack defense. I'm not a massive fan. Dealing elemental damage increases all damage. That could be good. Elemental skill increases attacks. That one could be good. Gets a physical damage bonus. I feel like I want to go with like something like one of these. Doesn't help with the generation. Increases straight up attack. But no, I've got my other one which just has a pure attack upgrade rather than it being like dependent on situations. Maybe the Iron Sting? On hit. I think I'll go with the Iron Sting. Doobidoo, boobidoo, boobidoo, boobidoo. Also, it says to forge like 20 items. I'll let you forge that for a second. The cooking spot. I believe I've got a bunch of stuff ready to collect. I can make cream. I'll make like 50 creams. I don't know why, I just figure it might be useful. Sugar. I own 5 sugar. No ham. Jam, I own 6. Cheese, I own none. Might as well make me some cheese. Might as well grind a bunch of wheat too. Butter. Do you have milk? Oh yeah, milk. Cool. And I'll get all the other stuff later. Just run around town doing some things. Hey, that's all it needed that for that one. That was easy. Oops. Paimon just wants the special event, but that's just stuff. Anyway, let's go to the wish screen. Let's check how much stuff I've got. 604, but none of the intertwined ones. I've got 2 of these. I'll just collect the others as we go, I guess. Kei Ching. Chi Chi. And what are the details on this one? I forget. There's no updated things. And then yeah, there's all this basic stuff for the I don't know. What do you do once you've got like all of them maxed? Because again, a lot of it just like turns into fodder over time. Eh, either way. Oh, actually, if I go to the shop, refreshes in that many days. I'm actually gonna buy two. How many of these can I buy? Three. Two, three, that's five, plus two, seven. We're probably not that far off, actually. Oh, I need quests. Justice for book's sake. I still can't figure out this sweetened mistress. Head to the summit, which I can't do yet. I'm trying to figure out that stinking shard.
Finding someone to chat to would be better than just standing around.
Where is it down? Oh, it's the Dawn Winery. Deluxe area. Might as well worship. Need more of them crystal cores. Oh, you kidding me? This is a bonk. Now, are these things rechargeable? Because if they are, I use the clover for these. Now. Yeah, that got him good.
Terra smash.
Just use him to carry me through this. Oh, really? Alright, let's do this quest. Ooh, there's a chest. What's this over here? Oh, that was easy.
Terra smash.
There's a limit to the range. Run, little piggy, run. Back this way. Yeah, I'm just going around the outskirts of it. Hello. What is going on with the camera? Now.
Terra smash.
Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. I did some accidental mining. Mining spot. White iron seems to be the shortage I seem to have, so let's just grab a couple of chunks from here. And I converted all my just basic iron into experience chunks. That's right, I killed the boar. Lampgrass. Let's head back over to Cyrus. Actually, no. Got them all.
It's a good day to go fighting.
Goodbye. All right, let's take a look. I'm actually running real low on quests. The book. They should give me a good idea on stuff I could do. Commissions I have done. Domains. Artifacts. Talent level up materials. Yeah, I've got to find all these places first. This one says I have to go confront Storm Terror again, and I'm not really thinking that's a... Alright, let's look through this, see if there's any of these that give us some good... Level 41. Abyss Mages. Ringard. I wonder what the best way to farm books would be.
Going to explore the ruins today?
Alright. I've got a bunch of unknown ruins, which I could go and search about. So I'm thinking that's probably going to be a good idea. If I can get all those, they give me A, some teleport points, and B, give me some way to farm stuff. It's this way. A weaponsmith. Hello, a chest. Might have something good in it, like a book. Looks like a floating rock over there. That looks like the general direction I want to go. Oh, it's that dude. Hit him several times when he's invisible.
No escape. So soon.
Alrighty, sacrificial knives, exquisite chest, experience. I'm going this way up because I basically can't be bothered just waiting around or going the long way. Ah, it's a waterfall. The actual spot I want to get to says it's down. Yeah, try doing that in real life. What? Something just popped up over the screen. It is. Hello. I am immune to your electric wiles. Boom. Got him on the retreat. Where's the other one? Technically, it's a ranged attack, I suppose. that was just the shield bit. I just saw a shiny and had to pick it up. It's the Forsaken Rift. Technically, we can do it. It gives these ones. AD8. Holy heck, I am a significant distance away from that. Alright, next one on the list. Is here. Easiest way to get to it would probably be from here. I have to go across the gap, basically. Just on the outskirts of the mountains. This way. Mint. It's just out this way. Running through the hill. It's green here. Why is it still freezing? Oh, these two knuckleheads. Jangling.
You're toast.
It's no problem.
Nice and spicy.
Is it time for a break yet? Not breaking up the line. Flash frost. What?
No. Terra smash.
Don't get in the way.
Alright. Next one is you.
Midnight Phantasmagoria.
Not breaking a sweat. How can this be?
Even at level 10, she's doing okay. Yeah, Fischl's actually pretty good against a lot of good enemy types. He went down before his shield went down. Ooh, that was a good haul. And I got a hero's whip as well. Which I should... a couple of these I'm going to use straight away. Nom 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 nom. Jump, 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 jump. Ridge Watch. What do you offer? Ooh, flowers. Heart of Bravery. Artifact set. Martial Artist. Ooh, I need one of those. What's this? Tenacity of the Millith. Shield strength goes up. Pale flame, physical damage is increased. The Heart of Bravery in 4 stars. $59, I can't even go in here yet. But main thing is that I've got it. Next thing. It'll be close enough to this one. Definitely into Liu by here. And it's raining. Okay, change of plan. Now let's go back to the teleport point. That was obviously the wrong way.
Meteorological transformation is most splendid. Oh, like a felicitous twist of fate in the fate.
Yeah, stop talking, Fischl.
Of certain doom.
Do 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 do. Hang on, I need to swap out, since I'm not harvesting dandelions anymore. Razor, you'll
do. I'll scout ahead.
So he also offers me more sprint, I guess. Okay. Just went straight over the top of that. Missed a bit. Oh no, that's just part of the stuff. My camera says it's... Oh, we're in a cave! Oh. Hang on, I don't want to fight you for now, I just want to get out. Ah, enough slimes. That's right, I went in there before thinking, hey, this might be interesting to find. Oh, there's a quest around here. I like the rocks around the U. There's, I mean, it gives you a lot of just places to grab onto and rest as you go up. hill. Well, there's a quest over here. Money, stuff. Mind my own business. Oh, it's down there. Oh, I can climb back up easy enough. Little Nine. Or Nine. A book in the woods. I got a potato. Bada 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 potato. And a tomato? Why is there a tomato in a well? I'll give one thing for, in terms of skills. It's a lot easier to do certain things with amber when it comes to, like, lighting torches and stuff than it is with Xianglong, but combat-wise, I think she's the superior fire user. Deal with you. Jing Jing. This is probably going to trigger. Nope. Got some Wanderer's advice. Wanda. Oh boy. Blink. Boba, get them. Over here. Race you. The merrier. Blink. Oka. Nice and spicy. Let me lose my head. Eat this. Oh, she gave me a sword. Not exactly something that there's more of them around here. Back here, you.
Nice and spicy.
Little net.
Boba,
No? Okay. You, I'm guessing, just go here? No, you're going somewhere else. Where are you going?
Race you.
Oh, it's another one of those gnats. Ugh. Oh, I do have Razor. Get out of it. Ooh. Alright. Stop using your dendro element on me. It suck.
Nice and spicy.
Yep, light him up. Oh, come off it. I can never tell if they're still alive after, like, all this stuff that they do. Oh, hello. No. Well, at least they fly at a nice low enough altitude that it makes it easy for me to figure out that stupid stuff. Alright, where are you leading me, Sealy? You making me do a whole lap of this place or something? What's this? Oh, it's a platform. Where'd you go? You're right, little cheeky blighter. Did you go down or did you go up? I feel like you went up. Plenty of grip holds. No, the Sealy didn't go up here. Okay, he's guiding me to all the torches. And then... Oh, really? I don't have the right element to be dealing with you.
Huh.
Fräulein.
Get down from here and meet me on my level. Oh, this is all to unlock the thing.
Terra smash.
And go break. Seal broken. The hidden palace of what? Main entrance. I'm not even at a point where I can, like, get in there. Defend his will. Martial artist. What's this? Crimson Witch of Flame. Holy smokes. Alright, and the other thing. Nope. Is this, and this, actually. I don't think I've actually been in this neck of the woods. Literally and figuratively speaking. Doesn't exactly feel welcoming or inviting. Jumping up. Something glowing in the distance there. There's probably some fire down there. I'm curious about this place. Oh, there's people. Who are you? Okay, the guy's a bit up himself. Oh, it's a quaint little village. Oh, wow, that's pretty. And immediately I'm just like, yep, there's a Geoculus. And I need, let me check the map just quickly. Oh, this village is literally right out on, like, the edge here. I mean, there's plenty of room for them to expand the game. Because I know, literally, like, the dragon spine wasn't even a thing for a while. Now it is, so. Party set up. Let's just deploy the one with Amber already in it. I feel like there was more. There. Hello. Yeah, that way is no-go. That way is... into... fighting bad area. Isn't this just quaint? Sealy. Yeah, this makes sense. Hello, Geoculus. Oh, you want more, do you? Alright, what we got here? We got a bunch of stuff. This is the roof of a cave. Here we go. Rest up. Climb up. It's on that little bit up there, isn't it? There's a chest in there. And a bear as well. Joculus. Oculus. I should just quickly explore what's here in front of me. Ooh. Documentation. What's this? Bamboo shoots? Bamboo segment. Just keep whacking them. Nope, doesn't work. Ah, there's the thing. Huh. Alright, there's one this way. Which history tells me if it's not on the roof. It's hidden inside the house somewhere. You and me both. Good harvest means good eats. Hello? Is that chilies? Yeah, chilies. What's that up there? Is that a chest as well? Oh. Or is that just a rock? Nope, I was deceived. It was but a rock. I need to head back over there, because there's another Geoculus. Geoculus? Geoculus. There's also like a time trial thing down there. Yeah, we'll head for that. Give me some porky. Delicious pork. Where are you going? Wow, he flew up that hill. Wow, he somehow rolled in the opposite direction of the way he was supposed to be heading. Did I get him moving? Nope, I need to go higher. Up we go! Very nice. There's the one on the top of the water wheel there. Mint. Maybe I can climb on the water wheel. No? Bulletin board. I'll see if I can climb it. If I can't get around the outside bits, then... Oh, good. Gives you a bit of chance to take a bit of a break. Hang on. There we go. I can get up here. From here, I can get up on the roof. At least Mondstadt, you could easily like get around some of these like things. Steal some eggs. Yeah, I'm not gonna make that one, but I can get up there. Nope. That's a negative. I can get maybe like up here, maybe? Oh, chilies. Always gotta pick up the chilies. need somewhere to get up there. Oh, hello. And you look, and ye shall find. The easy way to ascend. Oh, it's Chang the Ninth. Oh, this mountain still goes higher. It's better to go up and work our way down than anything else. That looks like a ledge. Get a bit. Living on the side of a mountain. This mountain still goes up a ton. There's got to be good ways to climb it. Oh, boy. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Rest. Rest, rest. All right. Looks like there's a point there we can go. Just there. There's an achievement up there if you can hit an eagle. That's not a golfing term either. He sends a statue to watch in each direction with her. Right, well, let's mark this off as a quest thing. Windswept. Hang on. What? Stop autoplay. Here sends a statue to watch in each direction. The windswept ruin, the snow-capped peak, the adeptee's abode, the city of Liyue. Well, Liyue is south. This feels like it's going to need pen and paper. hang on. So, Liyue Adepti's abode. What's that thing? Oceanad. No. I mean, this feels like it should be something.
I keep watch. You leave.
All right, here we go. So one is wind swept. I'm pretty sure that's, I know what that is. Two is snow cap. Three is Adepti. Four is Liu. I know the Windswept Ruin would refer to Thousand Winds Temple. So that's sort of not really east, northeast. Northeast, maybe. Liu is south. The snow cap is southeast, technically. So option three, the Adepti thing. Well, I can't really say there's anything north, because there's Storm Terror Lair. Ooh, the chasm. That must be where we're extending next. Oh, hang on. Gunyan Stone Forest. The Musk Reef. Well, if Windswept is northeast, this is north. Northeast. Zoom all the way up. So this is the right one for the ruin. So start there. This is facing the peak. Is facing this way. And this way is Liu. So Adepti has to be over here. So I have to activate. Maybe I'll point it towards this thing. One, two, three, four. No. do face slightly off from where they're supposed to. And this is this, this, this. I kind of did that before. Hang on. What's this thing? Yeah, the wolf freaks me out. Windswept. This one is definitely not the windswept. Doesn't quite line up with windswept. But that is the thousand, that is the ruins. There, I believe. Maybe it's not that one. No, it's definitely those two. Start. That one. This one is definitely Liu. So this one's last. Is there anything else around here? Nope. Not this one. Minlin. Not quite. How about this one? This one points directly to that. I'm gonna set up that one, and then I'm gonna do this one. No. One, two, three. One, two. What I haven't done is this one. Three. What does it say? Bone pierced, spirit faded, form and soul is his flesh to survive. Here stands this statue to watch in each direction. Windswept ruins, snow-capped peak, adeptee's abode, and the city of Liu. I feel like the Adeptee's Abode should mean something. Character archive? No. Look at all these dudes now. Oh, I got achievements sitting there. Wonders of the world. 200 treasure chests. Archive. That is not the archive. What's my travel log? Oh, it's literally just geography. Anima Archon. Nothing about Adepti. Onstad Liu. Moonlit tree. This place is massive. I'm guessing there's probably something once I unlock all this stuff. I gotta get the let's check all the books that we've got listed here. Holy heck. Falcon Coast. Expand. What's this? The Mondstadt Tower. Ballad selection. I feel like I should know what the thing is. Tales of the Waves. Do these actually, like, give clues to stuff? It definitely tells you. Collect dead. I feel like I need to solve this before I wrap this one up. One, two, three, four. Okay. One, two, three, four. No. One, two, 3, 4. Nope. 1, 2. I feel like I just did this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's definitely none floating out and about. Isn't one like hiding? Out and about? Oh, hello! There's a luxurious chest, too. Where were you hiding all this time? I mean, given I've tried all the options, doesn't really make sense. There's the water wheels. Dooby 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 doob. Alright, well, what time is it? We'll keep questing along. Might as well keep activating our portals. Duh. For some tea? What do you have to sell? Pop's tea. Eh, might as well buy some. What if I don't know? Yes. Good luck, you can do it. He gave me some milk. Yep, he gave me milk. A pocket watch. Just raiding everyone's stuff. I'll take this Insidia. Give me that radish. Get the feeling. Hello. Oh, furnishings. This one off. Hang on, where is it exactly? It's right at the top of that peak bit. I use them to mark off those things. I could probably just collect it, if I'm honest. Stinging Geo Slimes. I'm not getting that many experience books, I'm noticing lately. I need somewhere that's not too far that I can launch with a little bit of height. Also, I can do this. I think I can do this. Oh, there's another one over there. Just over here somewhere. Got it. Chilies. Berries. Utes. How you doing? You say good morning, I say good middle of the night. Just cruising around, hunting some things, but welcome on in. Welcome to chill. This is... just basically, yeah, just kicking back, chilling while I'm in between series. I got into this maybe, like, what, 2 weeks ago? Yeah, I'm finding it okay. You a fan? Just cruising around, checking stuff out. What be thine story, Scythe? Come on, Sealy, go. Hi. Yep. Give me my treasure and give me some books. Zhang Lang needs to... I can never say a name right for some reason. I need to change my party back, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Back to the party that I'm trying to train up. Deploy! Game's great, just try not to get addicted. Yeah, saying like that is like, yeah, try not to breathe air. It's good. Must admit I've had like some work things that have sort of allowed me to sort of have the opportunity to have a little bit of fun with it. But other than that... Oh, that was not great. Good thing there's a staircase over there. Yeah, you've been playing long by the sound of it? If you're saying you're not to get addicted, then obviously it sounds like there's something going on. Yep. The tree sounds like it's a good place to get it. I wish I could get that gale thing. From Mondstadt. That might sounds like it'll be useful. I'm just hoping it's not like a one-time use. That would be annoying as all hell. I've been playing about 2 months, so not as long as most. It's alright. Oh, hang on. Rex Lapis overcame Cheech and perished entirely. Rex Lapis to come from the north. The spirit was bound in the north. Bones were bound in the southeast. Flesh is going in the northwest. So it's been northeast. What? Hang on. Is this a separate puzzle to the one on the mountain, or is this the same? North. South, east, north, west, southwest. It suspiciously sounds like the puzzle on top of the mountain. Also, free apples. I mean, is this a thing? Or is this a separate puzzle? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, okay. Well, north? South and east? Northwest? Southwest? No. I didn't do it in the wrong order, and I'm facing the right... Oh, there's a teleport point just about beyond there as well. North. What? No. Stop autoplay. North, southeast. Northwest. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, I missed one in the middle. Hang on. North, southeast, northwest, northeast, southwest. I misread that before. Okay, good. Yeah, so it's nearly midnight where I live, and on a Sunday, and... yeah, I am probably getting a little bit loopy when it comes to trying to like figure out some of this stuff. Northwest, northeast. There we go. Ooh, it's a precious chest. Paimon's kicking in, okay. We've got an exiles thing, that's okay. Um, Was that anything important she was talking about? Either way, this one's a bit of a thing. Okay, let me remove those pins that I made before as well, because I already collected them anyway. Delete. Delete. Chests. Teleports. Also, bamboo! I feel like there's... Oop, there's another thing over there. Anything around? Oh, great, it's raining. Well, at least it ain't snowing. Get some eggs. There's a Sealy over there. Yeah, I've tried playing this on mobile, and I can't do it so much. I need the controller to be able to actually, like, do this. North America server rather than Asia. You'd think, I've heard of like a lot of reports and stuff, that the Australian connection to the, well, hello. Boom, 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 boom. No.
I'll protect us.
I don't know why I activated that. Doesn't do anything in close quarters, I don't think, does it? By the way, he's stunned. And she's healing. But apparently our connection to the Asia server is just as bad... just as bad as the one to the North America one. And I figured there'd be a lot more English-speaking people on this one anyway. Not that it was anything, but, you know, being Aussie, I'm an English speaker natively myself, so I figure if there was ever any co-op that I decided to do, it would probably make things a lot simpler. Anyway, that was my logical reasoning behind, behind this. There's going nuts in this area to chop down some wood. What's your problem, Zilly? Nothing. He just needed more motivation. Where did you go? Oh, right there. Where are you trotting off to? Is this area permanently rainy or something? Or just... Had to make me do a bit of a leap of faith, didn't you? Didn't you? You wanted me to back off. Where's them experience books at? Didn't I see you before somewhere? Teleport. Is that another one? Is that another Geoculus down there? Also, is this... Are these pine... Oh, okay. Random as pine cones. What's this? More pine cones! Oh, this is a lookout point. Okay. So many shinies in the area. It is just the one thing. I'm not going to get it from here, am I? I need something with a little bit of height. Like this lamppost, maybe? Dang it. Get up there. And get. Yeah, got it. Alrighty. Glazerlies. I feel like I should be getting these. Official. Nope, Jenga.
Nice and spicy.
Boop, 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 boop.
You're toast.
Crowd control. I got some more books. Okay, so the thunderstorm was literally just a weather event, I guess. Oop, yep. Oh, more chilies. Yeah, in case you haven't noticed, I am like a collectaholic when it comes to all this stuff. I just have to basically, if I see something shiny, I end up picking it up. Glaze Lily.
Race you.
Ah! Just get up the stairs. I probably just need to climb the thing. Yeah. Which is weird, don't get me wrong. Climbing a scarecrow to do that stuff. I want my...
I got stomach cramps.
Okay. Celia's interested in breaking and entering by the sound of it. Where did the punk go? There's a rock slimes. I literally ran around the house. He's gone somewhere. I can't tell where. Good thing I got this. Hold up! Up there? Okay. Oh, he's literally right next to the thing. Okay. Yeah. Climbing! Get in. Get in! That's your home! Are you too good for your home? Dandy. Ooh, an adventurer. Time trial challenge? What? What's in it for me if I start the time trial challenge? Destination within 100 seconds. Okay. Oop. Dang it, wrong button. Must try and reach target regardless. I have no idea where I'm going. There's a staircase at least. Nope, no. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Recover. Okay. Might be better to go down. Yeah, this is a horrid thing. It's up. I get the feeling... Yeah, all the boosts are down. Yeah. Returning to start. Okay, good. It doesn't make me walk back. Start it. Okay, so this time, not the attack button. Whoosh, whoosh. Hang on. Alright, I'll go for the low runs. Zoom. Challenge completed. Then I just plummet to my doom. Ah, that wasn't exactly... Do I get better rewards if I have less time? I'm wondering. Alright. I need to eat something. What have I got for food? Got those. And I'll just Barbara heal up the rest on him. Yeah, those cliffs actually lead me to a mountain. Up there. Alright, well, we've got us a mountain to scale again. Huh? It says it's here. Up or down? Looks like the general consensus is that it's up. Yeah, I can see it right there. I can't just climb up that cliff right there because that's going to lead to a whole world of trouble. But I can climb up this one here and be relatively safe. Where am I? Over the thing? Yes, I am. Good. Next part of the climb is... this one. There's a little bit of a thing like over there I could do. Alright, so... weave a little bit of magic. Nope. Can't go that way. Alright, let's come up this way. Take it easy there, Shangling. Alright, get around it. This seems more reasonable. Yeah. It's another mountain to climb. There's water over there. What's the blue that I'm seeing? Storm Terror's lair. I don't know why I like exploring around the outskirts. It's not like there's been anything programmed in for this area. Hello. Oop, no. Don't go that way, basically. Head up for this ledge here. Is this still climb? Oh, okay, this bit was good. Let's just mountain goat our way up. Yep. Over here next. Just casually chilling on the side of a mountain. Yep, there we go. And this should be the final ascent. Ooh, do 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 do. I'm gonna go to the red soon. I wonder if there's a character who has the ability to, like, lessen your climbing issues. Waterfalls, Storm Terror, area that hasn't been programmed yet, but it's still technically in the distance. I'm only climbing a mountain with no support. And there's literally nothing up here. I probably climbed the back end of the mountain, when really I could have climbed the front. Oh, hello. Ah. Okay. I hit this barrier and just died. I'm guessing you're supposed to try and go in through the front. What? I am in a crevasse. It doesn't like me on this mountain. Has this place got, like, any entrance or anything? That looks like it could be something. But it also looks like it could just be rock face. And that just looks like water. Literally over the top. It's not on this tree. There's two of them. What the bleeding neck? Oi. Ow. Alright, focus.
Have a taste of this.
Ow. These guys are out in the middle of nowhere. Ow! Shovel dude is being a real pain in the tush. Ooh, sorry to be that guy. Oh, the guy respawned back in.
Terra smash.
Yeah.
Quick.
Boom. Yep, it's all about that AOE. We have to mark, like, here as, like, a thing. Alright.
There's no end to this.
Yeah, paste delivery notes. So, oh, there's some ruins around here. Boom! Right on target. Yeah.
The hunter becomes the hunted.
Oh, really? It's around here somewhere. It's not up there, is it? And if it's not directly up, it must be underneath. Some sort of like caves or something. Called it. Here we go. How about you? You good? Yeah, give me the chest. Some kind of indent in the door. Indent in the door. Well, either way. Mark this as a quest point. And take this one and delete it.
Terra smash.
And what indent where? Ow. I mean, of course there's indents in the door. The whole thing's made of holes. So what's this supposed to be? Another puzzle I can't quite get. Elemental sight. Plenty of power. How about you, little buddy? Anything up here? Other than the cook fire? dragon. There's a mushroom. This looks out of place, but it's not. It's just a rock. Wish it was like a first person thing I could do. Yeah, I got literally nothing. Looks like it's just a wall. It is just a wall. All right. Wasn't behind the waterfall, but it was dang close. All right. Next order of business will probably be just follow the road. Alrighty. No idea why it's got all the pine cones and stuff on it, but you know, I'll take pine cone. Break some rocks. I don't know if it's faster to teleport, or if it's just faster to just climb. Oh, this is where I was earlier. We'll see what we get around here. Just follow the stone path. Lucky clovers. It's up, isn't it? Oh, no, it's right there. And there's the teleport point as well. Accidentally jumped into the water.
To dust.
Quick!
Can't run from debt.
Can't run from debt. Oh, he speaketh the truth. I'd like to see anyone try and run from debt. You got money trouble? Dash impossible. Hang on.
Terra smash.
There we go. I feel like this leads to something. Snapdragon, Snipe, Crackle, and Pulp. Ow. Get back here, pig. Ah! Another pig. Just finding some average treasures. How many of these I got? There's the Sealy. It's probably up, isn't it? Well, it sort of is. Crystal. Mark this as a mining spot. There's probably better ones, but still. Seriously? From all the way over there. Yeah, you like that tingle?
Terra smash.
I still like the wind. Boom. Just chuck him straight in the water. Ooh, there we go. I got some free experience. Ooh, yeah. I was right to come here for some mining. Oh, and two more Geoculus. Geoculus. Yeah, it's not working. Alrighty. First, I need to descend. Ah, seriously? Where? Oh, back up I go. Knocked him off his bird.
Boom, 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 boom.
Take care of your stinking shield. Now, stop interrupting me.
Terra smash.
What dig? There's a lot of these treasure hoarders over this direction. It's up that tree. Can I climb the bamboo? Oh, I can. Charlie, good. All right. Where am I even? I'm on this bank. I don't think I've actually explored down here very much. So, I've obviously hit the point there. There, Mr. Sea Legal. Oh, okay. Huh. Where's your thing? Right there. Called it. A seasoned hunter bull. It's only green rank though, isn't it? All these dragons everywhere.
Terra smash.
Whoa. went down before his shield did, didn't he? Oh. That's a little disappointing. Ow. Where are you going, Sealy? Dang it, can we take, just take care of the plebs? Nothing. Did he move on? Or is he still up there? Ah, he's right here. Go to your home. Also, there's another little pop-up. Which I'm right on top of. Hey. It's literally right there. Giant Ors. Wow, that just popped my ears. Oh, another one. Didn't even get off any good attacks. Oh, I'm being a little sadistic about that, but jump and climb. Any more fellas out this way? There's a couple. Well, there's something over there. Boom! Just you? Oh, I didn't want to cook. I wanted the chest. There's not much there worth cooking at the moment, though. Snapdragon! Fish. Apparently I left something behind here. Some lizard tail. Oh, another Sealy. It probably doesn't help that I, like, fully explored a lot of this area before I even, like, I mean, fully explored a lot of Mondstadt before I even got close to even, like, doing any of the main story quests. The Sealy's kind of pointing out the fact that I was already at a location with stuff in it. Guys down there. What's that thing over there? Oh. Eh, it's as good a time as any. Just head straight over, head over offering, get more ability, I guess. Worship statue. Perfect. 208. The Stone of Remembrance. Oh. Capable of removing a seal somewhere. I can read those. Priest books. I got a lot of the Geo signals. Well, it costs 240 to get the next unlock. Alright, I'm going for about 3 hours. I'm starting to get tired. It is the middle of the night. I'm thinking I might have to leave some of these in progress. So literally I've got 1, 2... Can unlock, try and unlock that one. 3. Got a few things to uncover still. And there's that bounty hunt over there. But all in all, I've just sort of like spread things around and I think I'm doing okay for the evening. Now, what did I come here to do? Collect items? I got most of the cream. A couple more of those things, but that's all good. Apparently I've got reputation rewards. How's my reputation looking? Mondstadt merchant discounts. Ooh. Actually, let me tell the the exploration bit. How does it count? Let's see if there's any other things. Bounty in progress, but that's the only thing I've got.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer near you. Your
Ad Astra. Can hear
your voice. Anything here? No. I probably don't have nearly enough, but. Yeah, I'm short on all the white iron. Alrighty. Well, here, chilling in Mondstadt. Quests and everything. How are we going on the Primo Gym front? I feel like I could end up getting more of these, I guess. And I can get Ki Ching or Chi Chi. But nah, I should probably save up this stuff for this. I mean, I could get two intertwined fates. I'm not sure I need, I've only got four. But no, I should be saving these up for things like Fischl and Zhengling. Or other, like, things I get in the future. And these all cost money anyway, so that's nothing to worry about there. Anyway, I just get a bunch of weapons and stuff from that anyway, so. And pretty much useless weapons. All 16 of these, feed them in the Zhengling. Yeah, this doesn't make any difference when it comes to this. Also, I need that dissension material if I'm going to get her up anyway. I don't know where the stuff was. What have I got her as? Martial artist? Oops! I removed my thing. I think I gave that to her just because. Oh no. Oh yeah, she's got the black tassel on her. The white tassel. Normal by 24. Enhance. Halberd. I'll go back to this one because that well it increases against slimes. General attack's probably a little bit better. Materials. Yeah, I need ascension materials. Enhance. Level up. And this one's at max. Probably because it's a 3-star thing, isn't it? Enhance. Up. Getting a bit chilly. Yep. Early game, when you get all the free characters, it's all well and good. But, yeah, when you start getting out a ways to all this other stuff, yeah, it becomes a real thing. Ooh. I'ma save that. I'm pretty much just save all my purples. I don't know, I feel like I get plenty of stuff, and most of my characters are equipped well enough. And traveling doctor's a common enough thing. Oh, I know the feathers are raw. We're going past 12. Oops, no, keep enhancing. Hunts. Fifteen. More levels. Oops, keep enhancing. I keep getting adventure stuff as it is. Just auto add him. What the heck? Get to the point where the 3-star stuff is. Hang on, was it always 4-star? Huh, either way. Keep leveling. Two more to go. Oh, I just realized I'm getting through the exile stuff. Oh, and all the instructor's stuff. Yeah, what does it matter? It's 3-star. Alrighty. The Shangling's doing quite well for herself. Her attack is way better than my main dude. Her defense is better too, actually. Ah, because I'm using 3-star sets. Affected by Carlos. Official's got it. Yeah, she's got 2. I feel like I want to try that thing, but no, I'm going to wrap it up here. 3.5 is long enough. Alright. I'm going to call it there. Anyway, that's it for me. I'm done for the night. Just a bit of a scratch. Headphones make your head a bit itchy. Anyway, if you've liked hanging out here, I mean, yeah, thanks for coming by. Meet Sai. Thanks for dropping in earlier, buddy. Oh, gosh. I guess this is... I'm going to start getting back to being a regular schedule sort of thing more moving forward. But so far, game's been good. The actual project I want to work on, I guess, I don't know. I'm looking forward to doing it, but at the same time, needs a lot of work. It is a bigger project, so I don't know. I'm contemplating whether I do actually release it or not. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. If you've been watching, thank you so much for joining me. Appreciate the support. If you like what you see, please leave a follow, leave a like, do all the good stuff that helps support things, and... Until next time, as always, look after yourselves out there, look after each other where possible, and remember that this world is an awesome place, and we should be doing all we can to promote the positivity that's out there. Anyway, thanks again, and I'll catch you in the next stream. Bye now.